Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, in this video we'll derive the expression for the moment of inertia of a given rigid body. Hello students, let us find the moment of inertia of a given rigid body. Let us consider a rigid body of any arbitrary shape. Then we'll take an axis. You can take axis outside also, no problem with that. And consider a few points here and there. I'll consider suppose n number of particles. This is particle number 1, 2, 3 and so on. This particle is situated at a distance of R1. This particle is situated at a distance of R2. This is R3. And this one is suppose the last particle, which is the nth particle. This particle number 2, 3 and n. This is the axis of rotation. The body rotates like that. Now, consisting of n number of particles, situated at a distance of R1, R2 and Rn from the axis of rotation. Having their masses M1, M2 and Mn respectively. Their respective masses. Now what I have to find the moment of inertia of a particle that I know it is mr square. The moment of inertia of a particle of mass M1 at a distance of R1. If I think about only this particle will rotate like that. Then suppose that is moving. Now, moment of inertia is M1 R1 square. Suppose that is I1 for the first particle. Similarly, for the second particle, it will be M2 R2 square. Continue like that. The last particle will have moment of inertia mn, that is for the nth particle, mn rn square. This nth particle, the distance is rn, mass is mn, mass is m3, m2, m1, like that. And as we have discussed that the moment of inertia is a scalar quantity, so the it is sum of all the momenta of inertia for individual particles that make up the body. So to find the moment of inertia of the rigid body, I have to add all the moment of inertia contributed by each and every particle, that is particle 1, 2, 3, and so on. If I write the moment of inertia for individual one, it will be m1 r1 square. The second one is m2 r2 square and m3 r3 square and so on up to mn rn square. This I can all obviously written like that, mi ri square and summation, sum of all these numbers. That I varies from 1 to n. Starting from 1, it goes to n. Because if I put I is 1 over here, I'll get the first term. I equals to 2, I'll get the second term. Sum means addition of all these terms. N is the last one. So, this is the formula for moment of inertia of a rigid body. This is the final expression. Thank you.